Now, here's another revelation. As you're observing your thoughts go by, as well as keeping yourself balanced with Mother Nature on the outside of you, these four walls right here are part of Mother Nature, although they are a manufactured part of Mother Nature. I got the window open. I can see the wind blowing the trees. I can hear the plane going across the sky. Now, let's say, for instance, we have a thought that's going by and we're just observing it, and it says something like this. Look at that, you know, ridiculing thought, saying, pointing a finger. Look at that. Look at that. Right? We can use that as a contrast to set a desire. Now we can purposely interject a new thought. And we, as kings of our bodies, we can say to that thought, settle down, settle down. See? Let's settle down. Be nice. Just like I talk to my cats, if they start batting each other around, I say, settle down, be nice, be nice. And you can actually talk to your hand. If your hand wants to rise up to hit someone, you say to your hand, settle down. If your tongue wants to rise up and tell someone something nasty, you say automatically, as the king of your nation, remember, you're quick, you're the fastest draw of all. Immediately, quickly tear your tongue, which is being controlled by the ego animal brain, the female side, automatically say to the tongue, settle down, tongue, settle down. There you go. That's a good tongue. Good tongue. Talk to your body like you would to your favorite pet, your favorite cat. That's a good cat. And pet your cat. You pet your cat real gently. Pet your tongue real gently. Treat your tongue gently. If you need to, reward your tongue with a piece of candy. Your tongue will say, ha, You train your tongue. If you can train a dog with food, you can train your tongue with ice cream, with candy. With chocolate-covered almonds. Keep a jar of chocolate-covered almonds beside you. And every time you have a thought that wants to make your tongue say something bad, or any part of your body, or any thought, and you say, settle down, and it settles down for you, and you say, good tongue, good thought, automatically reward yourself with chocolate almonds. Or any other type of rewards. All kinds of different rewards out there you can think of. If you need to take a toke, take a toke. Reward yourself with a toke. All right. Nice cold glass of water or Pepsi or, you know, whatever it might be. A back massage, reward yourself with a massage, you know. You can think of all kinds of different things. Remember, you create your own reality. You can create your own rewards. Think on these things.